Note: the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Note: the touchscreen can be removed without first detaching the display panel assembly from the base enclosure. Before you begin, remove the bottom cover and battery. Removal. Caution: the edges of the touchscreen are thin and easily cracked. Take extreme care when performing this procedure. Carefully flex the edges of the display enclosure and release the touchscreen from the display enclosure. Lift the touchscreen off of the display enclosure and position it so that you have access to the display panel cable connections on the touchscreen. Caution: take care not to scratch the touchscreen. Disconnect the display panel cable from its connector on the touchscreen board. Peel back the retention tape that secures the display panel cable to the touchscreen, and disconnect the display panel cable from its connector on the touchscreen. Remove the touchscreen. Replacement. Position the touchscreen so that you have access to the display panel cable connectors and display panel cable. Caution: take care not to scratch the touchscreen. Connect the display panel cable into its connector on the touchscreen and replace the retention tape. Connect the display panel cable into its connector on the touchscreen board. Place the touchscreen into position on the display enclosure. Caution: the edges of the touchscreen are thin and easily cracked. Take extreme care when performing this procedure. With extreme care, press down on the edges of the touchscreen to snap it into place.